John Pershing was a military leader of the late 19th and early 20th centuries. He was commander of the United States troops sent to Europe to fight in World War I.